A wise man once said, education is not preparation for life. Education is life itself. Good afternoon to all the dignitaries present here. I am Aarti from SBOA School and Junior College, and I am here to talk to you about life in 2035, or according to the wise man, quality education in 2035. The only constant in this universe is change. Humans have evolved drastically over the years, and it is certain that the evolution of future societies will continue to be influenced by new technologies. So it is necessary to stop for a moment and ponder over the technological possibilities of the future that will help us in the formation of the future evolved societies. The result of this activity taken up by TIFAC is TechnoVision 2035. This is a vision for all Indians. A vision of where India should be in 2035 and how existing and new technologies are going to help us get there. But the key to development and empowerment lies in quality education. Thus, it is once again necessary to stop for a moment to ponder over where the Indian education system should be in 2035 and how technology is going to help us reach our goals. I am here to put forth my perspective, or rather, young India's perspective of what we think about the future of the education system and also about TechnoVision 2035. Don't limit a child to your own learning, for he was born in another time, said Rabindranath Tagore, and that is exactly what we are going to do. Through TechnoVision 2035, we will envision the future education system. But where exactly do we want to stand in terms of development in the education sector? This question brings us to our targets for the education system in 2035. The first and foremost target would be to achieve 100% literacy rate along with operating knowledge of devices and machines. There would be no school dropouts in 2035, which will be a massive improvement from the current school dropout rate of 52%. Every student in the entire country will have equal access to quality education irrespective of social, economic, geographic, physical and even mental constraints. The three A's, anyone, anywhere, anytime, will lead the way to achieving universal access of quality education in an affordable manner. Another important target for 2035 will be the availability of language-neutral content. Students will be able to study in their preferred languages at the same costs as a result of cheap translation devices. Students will be able to select not only their preferred language of instruction, but also their own course content, schemes, and pace of learning, thereby integrating curricular, co-curricular, and extracurricular learning. Predetermined content would be a thing of the past. In a society where people live longer, lifelong learning opportunities would be present, allowing people to take up second careers in their life. With technology, due attention would be paid to the cognitive development of a child even before education begins. Examinations will not be nightmares anymore, as evaluation will be a continuous process through which the student's skill level is determined using technology-based assessments, allowing large room for improvement over the years. Students will have unlimited online access to safe and reliable course-related content through cheap mobile-like devices all throughout the day, which will ensure that the learning process never ends. Technology-based games will help students stay in touch with their curriculum even during play by integrating the course content into the game situation. Another important target for 2035 will that students will not need to carry loads of books on their backs every day, which causes many health problems and also severe back and shoulder pain. More importance will be given to practical knowledge of the subject by integrating history, theory, and lab or field data into the course curriculum. Students will be taught to respect other cultures and also lead life in a peaceful and harmonious way. In 2035, students will no longer see education as a chore, but as a desired process through which they improve their literary and creativity skills and also identify their own weaknesses in a student-friendly manner using the technology available, giving them the much-required confidence and specified skill set to excel in their chosen fields. But some of these targets do seem a little far-fetched. So how are we going to achieve them? And as obvious as it is, through technology is the right answer. The technological developments of 2035 are going to revolutionize the education system into the one that we envisioned it would be. But I do personally hope that technology changes the education system into something better, because better is always better. What are the technological advancements of 2035 that are going to be the game changers in the education system? Here's the list of you. To start off, my personal favorite would have to be the Massively Online Open Courseware, or MOOCs. This is aimed at unlimited online participation and access via web. To think of the opportunities this would present to students all over the country who don't have access to schools or colleges is breathtaking. Some other technological advancements that are going to change the education system include 4G or 5G communication, Internet of Things or IoT, cloud computing, quantum computing, wearable devices, immersive virtual reality, using digital holography in classrooms, personalized visual teachers, artificial intelligence, etc., etc., etc. All these technologies are in different stages of their development. While some are ready to be used in daily life, others are still in the imagination phase. But we do hope that all these technological advances, along with many, many more, will be ready to use by 2035. Even the talk of such technology gives us a feeling of awe and amazement. But I think such is the nature of technology itself. It is built by humans to amaze and also help other humans. With the help of such technology, we will surely see a new and better education system in 2035 that is compatible with all facets of society. Yet, we cannot ignore the challenges that the new system will pose. But as they say, difficult roads often lead to beautiful destinations. In order to overcome our challenges, we must first identify them. The most critical challenge will be that of equal access to every student. In order to bridge the gap between rural and urban sectors, technology-based curriculum and courseware must be provided at zero or negligible costs. Making education an interactive and lively affair will also be another major problem. In order to increase the employment opportunities, vocational studies must not be sidelined. But doing so would mean accepting master craftspersons and informal inventors as teachers, which would pose yet another major challenge. The master-apprentice relationship will have to be revolutionized in order to overcome this problem. The availability of trained teachers who will be efficient in such a tech-savvy classroom environment will also be a constraint. But maintaining the morale of the teachers and keeping them highly confident and motivated is crucial to the success of this system. Providing the same quality of education to the physically and mentally challenged students will demand some major technological advancements like brain-computer interface, artificial intelligence, etc. But at the crux of everything, discovering people and institutions who see education not merely as a business, but identify themselves as those people who are going to define the future of our country will be the most greatest challenge. Jim Henson once said, "Kids don't remember what you try to teach them, they remember what you are." In acceptance of the statement, students in 2035 will remember their schooling years as a time where they learned to excel in their chosen fields in the outside world. Einstein said that it is a miracle that curiosity survives formal education. I'm sorry to say, but such is the true nature of the present education system. As a student in the present education system, I'm eagerly looking forward to the 2035 program because it will mean my future generation will have all that you do not. It is said that mistakes have the power to change us into something better than we were before. Now we have the opportunity to correct our mistakes and make sure that the future education system is better than it is now. I, for one, pledge as a student to make sure that my future generation gets the best of education. I think I will be right in saying that all of you are with me on this quest. Education is the most powerful weapon with which you can change the world. Now, the time has come for us to upgrade our weapon into a more stronger and powerful one. By doing so, we will ensure that the future of this very great country of India will be a very, very bright one. Thank you all for presenting me with such a wonderful opportunity. Thank you.